Ibu-ibu ya sudah ada the winner list can be sent here or you can announce it. Ibu Iki, Ibu Dini.
Siapa tuh Bu Dini?
Just to let you know, you know, our masjid, Alhamdulillah, we have Saturday school. And then the number of the student is not bad. It's not bad, we have 78 students. 78 students. And then we can, Alhamdulillah, you know, our kids here, who go to our school, majority, maybe more than 90% able to read Quran in touch with proper way of Allah. You know, even though only once a day a week, I mean once a week, Alhamdulillah, we have to read the Quran because of the dedication of our teacher. You know, many big schools out there, you know, even already finished for 6 years big school, many of them not able to read. Because why? Because it's not enough once a week to be able to read that. But in our school, our teacher is very dedicated. There's some Quran teacher and so on. They teach only not only during Saturday, but 3 times, 4 times a week. They contact the student and then they teach the Quran via Skype, via Zoom and so on. So they have that. Our kids here, you know, very much is when they have to read Quran fluently and properly. It's really fantastic. Okay, I think the prize is here. Thank you for all our children here who participate to the competition, and thank you for the teacher and the judge and already work hard to make sure the competition is running well. Okay. The first one is Rejira because we have 5 classes in our school. So the
Al-Afu, sit.
Some of them based on the classes.
Sit, Al-Afu. So,
there is competition to memorize Surah Al-Fil. It's done for the very young kids, like, you know, 5 years old, 6 years old, something like that. Okay. The first winner is Rafi Sahrial. Rafi Sahrial. Oh, yeah. Yes, I'm here and watching from the Zoom. Yeah, yeah, they're watching. So, yeah, I mean, because of COVID, our students actually increased. During the non-COVID, we about have 65 students. But during the COVID, because we do it online, you know, we get another more students. There's some from San Diego and from others, from University. So, they joined in us in our school because they know that our course is not bad. Okay, Zari Sadiq from San Diego. Okay, the second one is Arjuna Setia Reynaldo. Oh, he went back to Indonesia. They are students at the office, right? Okay, and then Aymar Jabbar. The third one is Aymar Jabbar. Where is Aymar? Syed is the CEO of Islamicity. Islamicity is the first Islamic website in the world. Before CNN have website, they only have the website. Before there is YouTube, before there is Google, they only have website. It's Badali. It's a founder.
Ini.
Okay, the next one is memorize Surah Al-Fatihah translation. The winner is Rafi Suarez. Rafi Suarez. Okay, on that, we are not only to read the Quran, also to understand the Quran. So, Rafi Suarez. Also, the participants.
Look at right here.
Okay, the participant is Aditya Negara
From San Diego.
And then Ranita. Ranita, where is Ranita? Okay, Adri Arfiansa, Rafiansa. Adri. Okay, Mariska. Oh, okay. That's it.
Anak tetangga.
Okay, who will give is Ibu Panjen. Ibu Panjen. Ibu Dia.
You can open your mouth.
Ibu Dian Krisnawan, thank you. Terima kasih, Ibu Dian. Raffi, ini Raffi.
Say thank you.
Dua-duanya.
Say thank you, Adri.
Adri.
Thank you, makasih, Ibu. Oh, but... Kang Tis, foto. Oh.
Oke, I think untuk meningkat waktu untuk bikin satu besok. Okay, we will read all the winner of the this one is okay. This is presentation Surah Anas, Al Falaq, and Al Ikhlas. The winner is Anjini Kalea Prativi. Anjini Kalea. Oh, he's from here? Oh, yeah, he's from Indonesia. So he went to Jakarta right now. I mean, she's going to Jakarta. In Jakarta. Okay, and then Jehan Wibowo. Jehan Wibowo. Oh, Jehan also on Zoom. Okay. Oh, Jehan, yeah? Jehan, yeah? Come, Jehan. Jehan, come, Jehan. Jehan, where is Jehan? Oh, okay, and then Salvira Jabbar. Salvira Jabbar. Salvira Jabbar. Okay, and then the participation award. I mean, even though, you know, to make everyone happy, we give prize to everyone, right? We don't want somebody to become loser. So, Sapana Gaung. Sapana Gaung. And then Zed Sabat. Zed Sabat. And then Diana. Diana. Okay, and then to memorize Surah Al-Kahfi. Memorize Surah Al-Kahfi. It's not the whole thing, but you know, one to ten. Okay, Adelrio Effendi.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Next imam.
Okay, and then the next one is Naufal Firdaus. Yasmin Karasa.
Yeah.
Okay, and then the next type of competition, memorize Surah Al-Humazah. Okay, the first winner is Maisa Sahrial. Maisa Sahrial also in San Diego. And then the second one is Anissa Baigud. Anissa. And then the third winner is Audrey Nagara.
San Diego.
She is also in San Diego. Okay. And then the explanation summary of Tafsir Surah Al-Fatiha. Audrey Tafsir Sur. Okay, the first winner is Hilary Rizky. Where is Hilary Rizky? Oh, Hilary also in Zoom. And then the second one is Jagat Kamalai. Okay, then the winner is Sabrina De Palma. Sabrina, she is also San Diego. Oh, San Diego is very smart kita. Not a winner from San Diego. Okay, and then the participant award is Pasagahong. And then Nopak Firdaus. And then Zach Morris. And then Chase Morris. And then Aurelia. And then Alden. Ananda Londa. She's not here maybe? Oh, she's from Santa Clarita. Okay. Maya? Sorry, Maya of San Diego. Okay. Declan? Santa Clarita? San Diego. Okay. And then Marston? San Diego. Kaden? San Diego too. Okay, who will present the gift is
Pak Afad.
Bapak Afad.
Apa di kantor?
Pak Afad di kantor. Oke, okay, kalau nggak ada, oh itu.
Siapa yang sabut tas itu? Oh, dipecat.
Pak Afad is the president of Info, you know, the owner of the
It's not the first, it's, I think the third, fourth, or maybe the fifth generation. Yeah. And then Aji and his wife, the principal and vice principal.
Yeah. Yeah. fotografer, fotografer, mana fotografer?
Apa-apa, tarik.
Apa-apa. Hei, Pak Nur, Pak Lukman, ada foto garis penanda yang datang. Bantutis, maicis, kacang buncis. Oke, oke, terima kasih Pak.
Syekh, oh, assalamualaikum.
Okay, the first winner is Bagas Kita. Amanda Nova. Okay, and then the winner is Pintia Setiawan. Pintia Setiawan. Oh, she's winning too. Okay, and then there is also participants award, Claudia Gahung. Claudia Gahung. And then Faya Kindal. And then Rana, and then Anissa Satria Mustafa. Okay, who will be the team is Bapak Patli, Konsul Sosial Budaya from the KJRI Los Angeles, Indonesian Counselor.
Pak Mustafa, foto Pak Mustafa. Si Dule di rumahnya. Smile, gimana smile? Pakai mask. Pakai mask smile deh.
Okay, the next one is ada diploma yang sholat.
Kamu jadi mau stereo.
Kan gue sampai
oke, the first winner is Adelio Effendi.
Allahu Akbar. Yeah. Adel, can you share your money with me? Berdiri ibu. Ibu Kiki.
Ibu Kiki yang ada di kelas kita. Beliau juga yang jadi tim IT-nya sekolah kita nih.
Masya Allah.
Mas Haji, Mas Haji.
Oke.
Kelas sekolah. Mas Haji dong, Mas Haji.
Apanya?
Mas Haji, nggak disebutin.
Haji. Ibu Ira.
Ibu Ira berdiri.
Ibu Ira berdiri, terus Ibu Tri Gahong. It's not only ibu, by the way, there is also bapak Onas.
Biarin lah.
Oke, Ibu Oya. Ibu Ica.
Ibu Dini.
Last but not least, Ibu Dini itu
istri saya.
Istri nomor satu saya.
Emang ada dua ya? Ya ada dua.
Selamat tidur di sofa. Ya berdiri Bu.
Atau sama aja apa anaknya Ira juara mulu ibunya.
Iya, ibunya guru ya. Allahu Akbar.
All of them, by the way, already graduated from the Patrick class that had by IMSA, Indonesian Music Center in America, that creating classes for Patrick and different zone. And all the Quran teacher is graduated from that classes. Okay, terima kasih kepada bagus semuanya. Thank you very much for everyone. Thank you all for the module. This is the same from Info. And I know you guys deserve much more than that. For that, for ini go, untuk hadiah lebihnya, minta ke suami, para suaminya ya. Okay, thank you very much, dan maaf atas kelambatan sholat isya kita. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.